to this amount. This is not healthy.
It was a direct kiss. The smash, sweet splash. The house crumbled beneath the waves. There's water, water everywhere. And not a drop to stream. I miss my grandmama's house.
Wow.
A neighborhood with my grandchildren swarming like bees, hoping to lick the nectar of 25-cent frozen cups from Miss Ella down the street. One no such thing as the flavor of strawberry. We lived in color like, can I have a red thing?
Church, my cousin thought was the pastor. Cranberry juice and communion crackers. Kiss the ushers and grandmama at the door, but mama ain't here no more.
And at least when grandparents would leave, we would still have their home, the center of their recipe still cooking on them stones.
Some people still ask us why we write them Katrina poems.
And some people still ask us why we write them Wade in the wall.
Inside your grandmama's house.
You crawl through the window.
Watch out for the mold-encrusted door.
Mildew and cobwebs.
Loose boards
and nails sitting there. Damn, water too low.
I knocked on your door the other day. And I knew you weren't home.
But it felt better than going by your gravesite.
Better chance of seeing your face than where they put your body at.
So I went to a half-cutting outhouse. And I started knocking off at the butt. And I just knew if I knocked on the harder, a sick ass gets a little longer. You will be busted. I'm not so hard that my knuckles bled. Memories.
Forced to recollect your 50th wedding anniversary at this house. Mm. They say they tired of hearing them Katrina poems.
But I say helping hurricanes sound like a house not fully gutted out. Recipes take an hour. Turn your refrigerators to pass on to your toes. No perfume to remember what love was to smell.
No sheets to remember what lying next to
you. I ain't got nothing to remember to
love. The mildew stains on a pink carpet that my cousins used to lay pallets on.
Frames with dates from far back as the 50s. Now a water stained with the lips of the Mississippi.
Flood warnings. We'll never be looked at the same in New Orleans. Water will never just be water.
How high is the water, mama?
Come
3 feet high and rising.